probably full of ectoplasm.
That tastes like spirits. Ghost lager.